mattress at the top. I saw no mattress. There were no bedboards. And then triple bugs. Did you ever hear of triple bugs before? Triple bugs bed piled all the way up to the sky. Oh my God. And then mealtime. Mealtime was the worst. At mealtime, the kids were throwing the food around. Then there was no substitute. They didn't like the peanut butter and jam. There was no tuna fish. There was no egg salad. I was running up and down. I was running up and down. And I ran up. I dropped the tray. Oh my God. Oh, they were throwing the food around. The tuna weren't good. Oh my God. Those kids and the triple bugs. It was just a mess. The whole thing was a mess. And then, oh, finally, at milk and cookies. It saved my life. I found the book. The book written by the guru, Steve Hannon. He saved my life. That book, it was my savior. I've never read a book like that. Steve Hannon, it's you! Steve Hannon, you wrote the book! Steve Hannon, you wrote the book! You're the guru! Oh, my God, oh, you wrote the... Oh, I'm sorry, this is my hill, this is my stop. I've got to go now. This is my hill. Oh, no, wrong stop. Oh, well, we must be over here.
The sun shines. Who's kicked by you? All summer long.
Something happened. It's like a candle burning brightly till the end. Something happened. It's like a puppy. If you pet him, he'll be your friend. Some say Pam is like a doctor who can heal from head to toe. I say Pam is like a rainstorm, 'cause it makes the flowers grow.
When you're down.